Yo guys, today the guide how to get blood, even though I'm looking at a guide how to do it. If you don't know the channel, the link will be in the below. It'll be called Blooded and this will be for November 5th. I'm just gonna say, if you don't like, wait, let me just, sensitivity, automatic, manual, I mean, fully up. It is a really dark, matter of fact. So dark that I can't even see. So, I will be looking at Cold Blooded, and he should upload a video tomorrow on this. Yeah. I'm gonna try and do it myself. Take this left, skip all, I think I take this, and yeah, I don't know where I'm going. Shoot, it is really dark. I don't know the way out now. I actually think it's a, no. I'm like, that's my attempt on getting blue wood. That's what I would do, but obviously now I'm stuck. Great. And I don't even know the path out. Whoopie doo day. My day is amazing. I'm heading around in circles, so many different kinds of circles. Oh, I came here. Oh, damn it, I'm miles away. Oops. I may cut this video in it until I get back. Do is get out. Oh my lord. Oh my god, this is such a tight turn that I can't even, is this even possible? That is not even possible. Defaulty old man. Okay, this is where you listen to guides on YouTube. Do not listen to me. Oh my god, I can't even see. Is it just me or I cannot see a thing? Geez. Settings? Display, and I want to see, there's a touch mod, I don't know, but look, I can't do any brighter, guys, and now I'm physically stuck. Back here, I'm looping around. This is is not funny. I cannot seem to figure out a way out. I'm gonna take his laptop yet. Come on. I'm just making random turns. I think I see the way. Oh, thank Lord. Guys, alright, I'm back. Alright. Now you're gonna go like this, and then you're gonna click this, and then get his video up. And then you wanna start it from start, and I have moved it, but I cannot see a single thing. Right, I know he goes down here, so. I can't even keep up. He's so good. And now I'm stuck. And I have to pause the video. Because I'm stuck. And it is pitch black down here. Alright, I'm here. I'm gonna go down and start going down here. Come on, cold blooded. I've done this before. Don't let me down. I know I go through this. Sick. This tight turn here. Yeah? You just wanna follow me, and then you wanna skip all these turns, and then you wanna do this, and then you wanna do a U-turn, be here, and then take this turn, I guess over here, and then you wanna pause someone's video over here. And then you wanna follow him. And then he skips all the turns. Except for this one down here. And then you wanna pause his video. And then you wanna do the zigzag spear. And then boom! What is this? They're not even fully grown, but blue wood! Yeah, that's how to get blue wood. you just kinda wanna... Kind of follow that. You follow that, you're pretty good. Don't forget, cold blooded. His channel is down below. Don't forget to check him out. Now I'm just gonna get blue word, and then I'm gonna get back out. Which, again, I don't know how to do, but cold blooded does, so that's the good thing about him. And I'll be checking a video tomorrow because it will change tomorrow. And after that, trap beer. It's a really nice piece of beer. And I won it for my setup anyway, and my shop. Okay. Basically, you want to fill the truck up. And guys, it was probably much more lighter than your server. My server, I had to have like the darker server. I just had to, didn't I? I know that won't fit through my sawmills, so... They are much bigger than this, guys. If you're thinking this is a big tree. On your servers, they'd probably be massive. Like, that's probably the biggest one, yeah. And that's, like, nothing compared to them. And that's no joke. The lag, you see that lag? I won. Like this piece here. I did have a really long piece on my when I didn't see the blueprints of my base and it turned into a cupboard. If you look back at the video, you'll see the blue cabinet. I mean, this is gonna turn out to be a really big piece. This is almost the same size as my truck, but it's like, it's skinny, but then it's long. It's not thick, like. Gonna get like a few more like this piece of beer because I've already and guys this duper asked me because he wanted to do some of my items. He asked if he could buy my items and all my two items, even if I don't have two of them. All my two, like every item he wants two of, even if I didn't have the item that, like even if I didn't have two of the same items, he asked for pretty much all my items, and he thought the VAT, and he said 100k for every two, and then you saying, if you look at my shop, I have a pretty big shop, it's this way, it's decent. Is decent. Like I have two end times, well I have three end times axes. I have two alphas, I have one beta, one fire axe, one rockery. I need to get more rockeries. Wait. It's bonfire night today. Happy bonfire night, I have set up my fireworks. On bonfire night you can get blue wood and boom! Shakalaka! Easy! And I'm kinda showing you that it's not fake because I'm cutting down the wood now. And I'm not gonna make another one of these because it took awfully long. Should I want blue wood? I want it now. Okay, once you got your blue wood, you wanna go back up to the mysterious hole which I cannot have, which I cannot see. Yep, it's yep. It's much more harder for me, guys. Just say it, just for you to know. Don't know why I'm like why I'm going because I do not want X to see. All right, so I'm gonna start here. Wanna bring up this? Are you ruined? That's what it says. Oh, flip! Come on! Yeah, so you wanna take all these turns, I know. I'm gonna skip all these. Come down to this one. Take this turn. Take this turn. Wait, did a piece fall out? No. I don't know what he is, huh? Let me just go back a bit. Like back a bit more. I ain't even seen the blue one yet. Oops. Done that. Done that. I think I've done this. Alright, so he takes, I believe. Oh my god, just work. It's so heavy. Look, it didn't even pause for me. I think he went down here. Oh god, I think he went down here. I don't even have a clue where I am. I think I'm gonna have to reverse back to the place. But the thing is, I can't reverse. My reversing skills in here are completely dreadful. And now I'm stuck. Because this dumb door, yeah, you see it right here, one shot. And it'll forever be on my base. And now I'm stuck because of that door. Like, gate ass door. I think this is the U-turn path, so I might as well just go down here. I was joking, don't go down there. I'm stuck. Just go to cold-blooded videos if you really want, I don't mind. I can't do with the wood in ya. It's so damn faulty or fix your tracks. They mentally and physically retarded. They ain't got a clue what they're doing. I think I skip all these and go over here and then take a turn here. I took the turn for the worst. I can't flip and see you though, so like it's not even my fault. That's the thing I like about it. I got a clue where I'm going. So guys, just go to cold-blooded video. I've got my wood. I'm probably gonna end here. Cause I can't. If it wasn't so dark, I could probably see. Like, I could probably see. But once again, okay, I'm here actually. I figured myself out this one, didn't I? Down, yeah. It's so bright for him. And then take this turn. And skip all these. To down, yeah. And then take this turn down, yeah. Skip all of these. Nope, I was wrong. Take a turn here, which I thought you had to do. Take this. Stay to that wall, which you was like right by. I can't go. Can you just stop there? Because my car is spazzing out. Let's stay to this wall. I don't even clue where he went. Yeah, skip. I don't even have a clue where he went. Wait, is it possible to go down there? I'm not sure, because I can't see a single thing. Because Because his lights in his games are honestly dog shit. Okay, see you around. I didn't even see it again. What are you kidding me with? So yeah, you must stay to that wall, take the right. Alright, so I think I know where I'm going now. So then you wanna take this right. I ain't got a clue where I went. Well, if you followed if you went to Cold-Blooded's video, you would have heard him, but I muted him. And I've done this before, but in this server, it was never this dark. This game is just mentally... Wait, went the wrong way. I know where I am now. So you want to stay to this wall. I think. And then... Maybe a little turn, yeah. And another rightly hard turn. To the point where I think I'm blocked. I'm not sure on my... Oh my, tell me game. Because I ain't got a clue where I am. I don't know, because this game is so hard just to get the blue wood. But I can't see, because every server's different. Some bright as shit. Like, where am I? I can't even see. I don't even know. Tell me, can you see? I cannot see dog shit. Okay, look at this. I'll turn up my brightness. Automatic? No. I'm turning all stuff off automatic. Anybody different? No. I can't see. So default, yo, when you decide to fix all your other dumb servers, then we can be friends. But at the moment, you've just made this game way too dick. To the point where you can't even reverse. Now I need to hit into a wall, but I ain't got no wall to hit. I'm just going to some random places now. I can't see a thing. I've got a shit monitor. Wait, I think I'm out. Why? Don't tell me I'm looped back around. It's dead ends, dead ends, dead ends, dead ends, dead ends. I can't even pronounce dead ends. Cause there's so many fucking them. It's bullshit. Cause all my blue wood. Oh, great. Cause my day can't get no fucking better, can it? Come on, you fat shit. Go and eat fucking 20 more fucking Big Macs, you stupid shit. Oh my lord, fuck this. Look, my car, I can't even fucking drive. It's like saying we can't walk, but can't we? If we try, if people can't. They try though. That's the thing. They never give up. They always try. This car just eats Big Macs and then goes, oh, I'm tired now. Oh, I'm tired now. I can't bloody move this wood. It's just too hard. Oh my lord. I'm going left, right and center. I'm going left, right and center. Right, now I feel like... Wait, be back. Okay, but... Oh, you stupid car. Oh, as soon as I jump out. Oh, just come on. I feel like... Is it a dead end or not? Just say it's a dead end, then. If I've looped back around, I'm sweet. Oh, and then it's gonna be a dead end, yeah. In a, always dead ends everywhere. It's dumb. It's just dumb. It sends us one place. Just say it's a dead end, then. It's just stupid. It's dumb thing. I can't even find where the way out is. I'm just in a constant maze, which is dumb. And eventually I'll have to go off with bloody so much blue wood in the back of my car. That is just dumb. You idiot! Get! Who's this? What is he doing in here with the trailer? Look, it's lagging in this lobby. Oh, just lag. I can't even see what he said. So many, I should say that. I'm glad he knows where I am. No. I can't get out. I think it's a dead end. Much for this being a guide, am I right? No. And it just completely crashes, so it goes all up in the trunk. Oh my god, we loop back around! I'm not going in his way, because he will probably get me killed. Oh, this is where that black dude is, isn't it? No, oh no, it's not. Oops. Oops. Left or right, left or right. I'm gonna go right, left. Oh, don't. Oh, I've been here already. So that means go right. Don't. Fucking move back, bitch. Bitch, move. All right, left, right. I'm gonna go left. No, it's not left. Right. Left, right, left. Dead end. Oh, just get back in the car. I cannot see a thing. It is bright outside. I could be outside now. I ain't got a clue what you're saying, dude. I'm sick myself. I'm so stuck myself. I don't know if you were mad, but bruv, I've got blue wood and I'm not leaving. Oh my god, I'm back at you. Serious? Wait, this truck don't even go? You are kidding me. You are kidding me. I can't see what you're saying, but I don't care at the same time. No offense. Alright, just go this way. Dead end. So they're all dead ends over here. So that means the next right I see, I'm going. I forgot, I can't get out. Cause my dumb door ain't shut. Left or right? I'm gonna go straight forward. Dude, only if I could know where you were, yeah. How? How? I wish I followed that dude. See how I think I see the out, I'm not sure. It was just a wall and I've been down here. So my next left I see I have to go down there. I don't know if I can see what is here. I'm just going fat. Don't, please say. Please don't troll me. Oh, you idiot. Just stop. I cannot see what you're saying, mate. That's the thing. That's the thing I don't like. Wait, is this a dead end? Yeah. So this means I've looped back around fucking four times. No joke, this is so dumb. Lumber Tycoon, default yo, you shit fuck face. I spent all this time getting the blue wood, I followed everything that dude said, and it just shit me up the ass. Only if it was a way that I knew how to get out. Oh my god. Let me out. But even if I do, yes! Fuck yes! Oh, the fairy's gonna leave me now, ain't it? Gonna go up here and then it's no fairy. Please be a fairy. Of course fucking not. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to smash the like button. And now at this moment, Reese is gonna look. I notice. Oh, flipping out that door. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and peace.